You're way too late to the party on this one. I'm way too late to the party, but you, my friends, are right on time. I'm your host, Sam, here at Way Too Late to the Party, and today we're going to be watching Daisy the Great and AJR do Record Player. The official music video, it's got 3.2 million damn views here on YouTube, and it's from November 18th, 2021. So I'm about, I'd say about 2-3 years late to the party, somewhere in that general area. I'd say 2 years. I've never been good at math. Let's just leave it at that. I'm no math magician. Anyway, Daisy the Great, I know absolutely nothing about. AJR, I know a little bit about, actually. AJR is actually an American indie pop band founded by brothers Adam, Jack, and Ryan, which is what AJR stands for. I had my friend Line Noise look that up for me because he is the one that suggested this song, with the caveat that says, you can save this one for a palate cleanser after the next emotional damage episode, or just anytime you need a pick-me-up. And, well, I could always use a pick-me-up, really. So thanks, Line. This one is, let's bring in the thing. The thing has been brought in. This is Daisy the Great and AJR with Record Player. A little bit of background on me real quick before we go in. I used to play guitar and bass for 30 and 15 years, respectively. I can no longer do that ever since I got fibromyalgia and arthritis in my hands and fingers. That's okay, though, because I can still listen to music as much as I damn well want. And that makes me happy. Anyway, let's get going here with Daisy the Great and AJR with Record Player, the official music video. Speaking of Record Player, you can hear the crackle of one in the background here. That would be Daisy the Great.
I've got a record player that was made in 2014, dyed my hair blue. It came out of C6 or to green. I like vintage dresses when they fall just below my knees. I pretend I scraped them.
For doing nothing, crack a smile, crack a smile. Stay a while, stay a while. Am I holding for applause? Is it gone? Is this on?
I've got a record player that was made in 2014. Dyed my hair blue. It came out of C6 or to green. I like vintage dresses when they fall. Just below my knees, I pretend I scraped them. Climbing in the tree.
I've got a record player that was made in 2014. Dyed my hair blue. It came out of C6 or to green. I like vintage dresses when they fall. Just below my knees, I pretend I scraped.
Okay, gonna pause it here just for the sake of not wanting the record companies to come after me. This is a really neat little thing with layering voices and whatnot. Just having the female voices with the I bought a record player back in 2014 and the AJR voices with the actual voices. And Oh, geez. Goodness sakes. Willikers, had my finger on the play button, and that's also the pause button. I should stop doing that. Goodness sakes alive. Yeah, the Daisy the Great, I'm assuming Daisy the Great are both of the women singers. I don't know. I'm assuming, and when you assume, you make an ass out of Uma Thurman. The layering done in voices here is just really cool. It's voices over a beat. It couldn't be simpler. And yet it works. I'm enjoying it. There's a little bit of, when they say a C6 sort of green, there is a little bit of kind of like distortion. I'm not going to go back to it, but you'll hear it next time it goes by. There is definitely some distortion in the either singing or the actual like track, and it's adding to it actually. I think it is kind of neat, but it might just be done to give it the record player effect. I don't know. Either way, it's pretty damn cool. Yeah, this is cool. Let's back up 5 seconds and continue. Yeah, we're 142, 137. More layering. Oh, damn, it got existential. Oh, damn. Okay. That is Daisy the Great and AJR with Record Player. Let's bring the thing out. Yeah, that got existential at the end. damn it, line. Now I'm going to have an existential crisis instead of a palate cleanser. But yeah, the layering of voices on that was really neat. I've always been a fan of layering voices ever since the days of rock a cappella on Where in the World is Carmen Sandiego. Oh, God, that just brought me back. Oh, heavens. Afternoons on PBS. But yeah, that was Daisy the Great with AJR and Record Player. Thank you, Line. And if you'd like to find me on the internet, you can do so at waytoolatetv.com. That is waytoolatetv.com. And at waytoolatetv.com, you will find me. If you like the video, please do like the video. If you want to subscribe to the channel, there is a button down there that says subscribe. You can just hit that. If you can't find that button down there, then just hover over my face up in that lovely corner up there. And there's a subscribe button just next to that. All right, I'll be back next time. The party doesn't have to stop, but it does have to wind down right now. So I'll see you next time here at the party. Good night, everybody.